98online.com/livewire.
Let's take one more call here. John in Frederick. John, good morning, my son.
What's up?
What's up, bud?
What's up?
How's it going?
Very good.
So, I would like to call and ask forgiveness for my girlfriend.
Please.
She has waged war on the deaf lady that lives down below us in our apartment.
I'm sorry. She is waging war on the deaf lady beneath you?
On the deaf lady.
Why?
Waging war.
Why? Will you two keep it down up there?
Early fall time, we hung a bird feeder outside on our porch. Okay. The deaf lady complained to the neighbor that it was attracting rodents.
Yeah.
I live in the suburbs of Frederick. It's a rural community.
Mm-hmm.
So we take the bird feeder down, which is all fine and good.
Right.
So every time we come home and we're in the house, mm-hmm. and the deaf lady knows that we're home,
mm-hmm.
she starts slamming doors hard enough to knock stuff off of her walls and break it. Like, you can hear glass breaking down.
Amazing.
There.
She can't hear it.
She has no idea.
She has no clue. And this stuff goes on at 4:30 in the morning.
You like that? What do you think of that?
She gets up to go to work at IKEA or wherever she works.
It's very specific. It's very specific.
What made you come up with IKEA?
She starts slamming doors and waking the house up at 4 in the morning. Dude.
Can you imagine her trying to pronounce one of those IKEA brands? The ones that you can't?
You should hear her singing downstairs. You can hear her. Yeah. She sounds like the dude from Snoopy.
Josh, John, take it away. Do your impression of your deaf neighbor singing.
Yeah, let me hear that.
Okay, when she starts singing, it kind of sounds like...